Okay, chill stream. Disclaimer. Every action you take within the game will lead to different outcomes. To fully experience Uncanny Valley, multiple playthroughs are recommended. Cool. Okay, so we've got some like hanging meat down. Wow, you actually have a gun and a flashlight. Awesome. By the way, everyone, I will be doing this on YouTube. I'm just going to test it on Twitch. No, I can't do that at the moment. Oh, I should have pressed X, never mind. Okay, wow. Click the touchpad button to open inventory, press an item to select it, drag and drop the item onto the interacted object. Okay. Health, click the touchpad button to open inventory, drop the bandage onto the damaged body part. Right, okay, cool. Press circle to ready weapon, X to fire, triangle to ready weapon. Wow, Jesus Christ. This looks fucking cool already. Okay. Oh, there we go. Oh, so you can't use your analog stick. No pad. No objectives. It's this. You can't. And that don't do shit. Oh, okay. What's this video to? I think that I don't have that yet. I pressed X, so it don't work. Oh, wait a minute. Alright, don't worry. Okay. Sure. How did I get here? How did I get here? push that dumpster to climb over the fence. Okay. I thought it's only because I'm gonna like push the dumpster though. Oh, maybe you can do it both ways, huh? Nothing else you can do around here? Have you noticed it only that? Oh, wait a minute. I was gonna say. Okay, so. That is awesome. Oh God. Ding dong. No. What the fuck was that about? Holy shit. Why is he remind that? Do you know, it reminded me of Silent Hill that, because the guy's like wearing the same kind of clothes. I was like James in Silent Hill 2. Fucking hell, man, that was scary as fuck. Shit. Scary. Okay. Is it a dream? Fucking hell, man. Alright, alright, I'm coming. What the fuck? Oh my God, they're coming through the window! Can't get back on the trail. Wish I could, but I can't. It's not fair. I want to get back on the train. Okay, so. Okay, so I wonder if there's any like people knocking around or. Jesus. The homeless guy. Nutford. Nutsford. Hey, you must be the new guy. Time, right? How do you know that? It's fucking freezing. It's actually cool that the character speaks. Hello, yeah. The fuck? Oh, laddie. They can't really go anywhere at the moment, can they? Oh, bargain. Take it, you have to select the keys. No? Okay. How fucking hell do you get through the door then? You won't be able to hear much anyway. He's actually called Buck, really. He's like a big fat guy here. He's actually called Buck, like Uncle Buck. Wait a minute. What? I'm confused here. Aren't you supposed to go inside the fucking lift? Oh wow. Shit. Fucking do anything. This is a good start. doing? This is weird. This is really weird. You gave me keys, so why can't I use the keys? I don't understand. I don't get it. Pick up. They're telling me I didn't pick up the fucking keys. Wait a minute. Unless the fucking desk, this, the clock is this way. Wait a minute. I have no idea what I'm doing.
I don't even know what the game's called. Melia. Melia. Oh, book's gone.
It said I've got to grab the keys and get to my apartment, but I have no idea
They're not
how you
in there.
even do that.
Go near the door. Okay. Well then.
There's no, like, there's nothing. I don't get it.
Maybe they're not there. Maybe.
Have no idea. They must be somewhere. You can't just, like, you can't not be here. Oh, do you know what? I think I have fucked it up, you know, because before I walked out of the room, there was a locker in front of me. But how the hell can it like fuck you over like that if you have never played the game before? That's fucking bullshit. Can't do that.
Maybe it's in there.
Yeah, no, but you can't get back in.
Oh.
Fucking hell. Right, well, I can't do anything.
It's funny because he's got no face.
I actually can't do anything.
Must be a catch. Oh, hang on.
I've got an inventory, but I've got nothing.
Key cards.
I haven't got anything. I've got no keys.
Key cards.
Nope.
It says you've got a key card.
I haven't got it. I haven't got it.
Key card the door.
See?
Oh.
Wait. Oh, I thought I'd stop then, but I haven't. I don't get it. I don't.
Oh, that one's got some. Try that one.
Yeah, but when I press X, it don't work. Do I have to be like stood next to it or
Is that
something?
not a key card that you can grab? Could it be a key card?
I don't
No,
understand.
stick in the door. This is weird.
This is baffling. I've never. I'm really sorry, guys, if people are watching this. They actually are as well. I'm really sorry about this, but I have no idea what I'm doing. I really don't. I have no idea. I'm trying to figure it out. I don't get this at all. I'm really glad I'm not playing this on YouTube. Because this is embarrassing. I actually read the instructions as well. I don't get it. There's just nothing, there's no keys, and there's like, you've got nothing in your inventory. So how can you do it if you've got nothing in your inventory? You can't do anything. Let me just look on YouTube, guys, because I am completely stuck. I don't even know what I'm doing. Crazy. Ridiculous. This is just the beginning of the game. I bet you any money I've done it wrong. And I was supposed to get it off out of that office. Oh my God! See, how would you men know that? Unbelievable, how you men know that? You don't even go in here. He tells you to do something, but you don't even do that. You've got to go outside. Now, how was I meant to know that? That is weird. So apparently I can't go that way, but I can go into the woods like that. Unbelievable. Nobody would have known that. Absolutely nuts. At least that lift works. Oh! What did she say on the first floor? The first floor, 7th. Room number 7, I think she said. Hang on, let me just. Do you never know with this bloody game? There might be like items and stuff. Weird looking 6. What's that, like a 4?
It is. Was.
Okay. Huh. So I look like I'm a security guard and. Oh, I have a torch. Cool. I bet it's got battery power. Oh no, it's not. Cool, so okay, so I've got a torch. I'm not slacking. Whoa, what's going on with the words? What the hell was that about? You see that? Look at that, it doubles up. Bit of a glitch. Can you not like type? Okay, whatever, so I'll fuck around. Fucking all the bits of a fire extinguisher.
God, that tastes
pretty cool lot. Say it's like a pixelated game when you run as well. You run out of breath when you're running as well. Timed on what?
To get back to the security office, maybe.
Okay. Oh shit, it's gone. Shall you turn it off? Shift is over. That's weird, that. They're actually working as a security guard and you've got shifts. So my shift is over, so I'm gonna go to bed. Oh, shift finished. Wow, okay. Where am I gonna go? Again. I think you'd be able to throw the fucking fire extinguisher through the window or something. Like being, I mean, this is a dream. This is a dream that he's in at the moment. And can you imagine being? Can you imagine dreaming and being stuck in one place and you can't get anywhere? That'd be awful, that. Especially a place like this. Gotta be a way to use this item. I'm sitting in the chair. Am I playing a completely different game here? It says here that there's a guy sitting in a chair, and he fucking isn't. Oh my god.
Places before
I get something. Oh my god.
Go on.
You know what I mean? Fucking hell, man. This game is ridiculous.
Keep on crawling. Oh my god.
What is that?
It's a dead person. Oh my god.
Ew.
There's one on the floor.
What the fuck, man?
Is he hitting his head off somewhere? Okay.
Shit.
That was normal. That totally just happened.
Wait a minute. All this guy. He's saying help.
Please.
Oh.
See ya.
Holy shit. Fuck me. It shit me up, that. It's quite fucking scary, to be honest.
You woke yourself up anyway, which I suppose was good.
Oh my god.
Oh no, you're being tired.
I got 6 hours according to that.
Day one? Okay.
Turn the heating off a minute. God. This is the chill stream, guys. Obviously, not much stuff to look at on Twitch, but never mind.
Yeah, don't step on me.
This is why I'm doing this game on Twitch, because if I've done it on YouTube, I would have got crucified. At least not my second playthrough, I know what the fuck I'm doing. Well, to an extent, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't even know how big this game is. Oh, shit. I haven't used that. Meet me in the relaxation room tonight, second floor, first door on the left.
Eve. Okay, Eve, we're on.
Eve wants some loving.
Loving and a jumping. Eh? Loving and a juggling.
Juggling his balls. In the mouth. There's like one woman there with two blokes.
Oh, I know, yeah.
Fucking hell.
Well.
You know, I'm gonna check
he's
all.
Got a guy per shift.
Trouble is, one of them's like proper fat.
So?
Someone else's bathroom or room or whatever. Look, there's a rubber duck on there.
Hey, little ducky.
Oh, look. I'm gonna pick up. Oh, it's the key card. Well, one of them anyway.
Oh, you can go in people's rooms and take the key
card. Lower facility card 2. That bloke said I can go inside there. Okay, so obviously, this looks like that woman's room. Check all the floors to see if there's any items and stuff. Because obviously I just found the key cards, I didn't know about that.
Yeah.
Remember that clock beat. Okay. Let's try floor 3. Alright, so you get that counter on 4, and I think it goes down to 3, and then when it gets down to 1, it's the end of the day. I hope this is classed as patrolling the place. But it isn't.
I don't know, because it keeps saying.
I keep doing it.
Alright, okay, I thought it just
You press down on the hour stick and it shows you.
I thought it was like pre-warning you. Like, I thought it only counted down when you were.
I've still got the fire extinguisher. You're alright, yeah.
No, but you've got a job to do. You need to go to.
I don't know, yeah, I've just been walking about like a knob.
I know, yeah. You're wasting your shift time. You might actually have meant to have been doing something. Okay, that room's messy. Ew.
It's that guy.
Ew, it's filthy.
It's that guy, that fat guy.
Oh, check all the
Oh my god!
There's someone on his board, take his key card.
On where?
Go back. There.
Oh, right.
Take
yeah.
his key. Been robbed.
Butt's car keys.
Go take his car for a ride.
Yeah, what does this do? Watch this. What?
Go like.
Where did she say it was?
Second floor on the left.
I'm on the second floor, huh? Hello. I'm on the second floor.
There. Go on the left, she said. Is that not it?
No.
Yeah.
Okay. Nothing happened. Relaxation room, seeing it's like a cafeteria. My god, I was doing this game so long ago. Oh, whoa, wait a minute.
What?
Okay. I'm a bit in it here. But this is not it. So where is she? Oh my god, have you actually got to like. I bet you can do the game however you want to do it. Yeah, instead of doing it the way they want you to do it, because if you didn't, it would be boring if it was set. I think. Well, this is weird because it asked me to meet her, so I'm gonna have to read that note again. Unless the note is here. Alright. Oh, God, really?
You ran out.
How do you press her? Object is befriend even complete. I don't even know how you choose it. Oh shit, I'm pressing that fucking button.
It said second floor down the left floor.
Well, the only room is that fat guy's. And all the rooms are on the left anyway. So you're looking back in his room again. But all these other doors are locked. And all the other doors, all the other... Did I not go on the third floor?
Can I go far, far, far left? And then the other way.
So right, left was... Left wasn't right. No,
because...
You can see like a... You're like a doorknob. You can normally see a doorknob on the side when there's a door on the side, so
it
no.
Like it.
Oh man. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm assuming.
What the? Like, what's that now?
Well, that's like a fucking dead body or something.
Hmm.
I'm assuming you don't have to go, you know.
This is befriender.
I'm sure I've not been to floor 3.
You should have finished. What would you do now?
But you can go to bed, but I'm sure you can stay up, you know. Every single door's locked. Wow. I'm not sure about that one. Oh, the note's gone. Oh my God. Really? Money.
Wait, that person's blocked.
I'm in a pub. Is it in Britain, this? $5, but it's a dark one. It's just down the pipe.
Why not, eh?
That's brilliant. Did you hear that?
Did you just like burp in someone's face?
Go away, creep.
It's all.
Okay, that looks like oh shit, the fuck? Go away, creepo. Yeah, there's a homeless guy. Oh shit, it's giving money.
Oh, oops. Can you just go in? You've got 9 left. Don't give him all your money.
Shit, I keep pressing the wrong button.
You started off with like 12 or something.
20 it was.
You gave him like quite a bit.
Okay, no. Oh, whoa, look at that. He just got woke up again by like demons or something. power. What was wrong with the power? Connect the dots like so. You can't make two connections through the same dots. What happened? Wait a minute. What the actual fuck is going on? Oh, right. Fucking hell, I'm moving. Really? Oh my god. Oh. Really, what the fuck do you do here? Oh my god. I don't even know how you do it. All you do is move. All you can do is move them around.
You want me to make a?
It says here X and finger like that. It's not working though. All right, fucking hell.
You know how to do this, don't you? This puzzle.
Yeah, but this is different.
You know how to make the box, don't you?
Oh my god, what happened there? What? Oh, this is so confusing. God.
There you go.
Alright, they won't let me.
Remember, they can't cross. Please tell me now how to do this.
Oh, so I'm guessing now that I'll.
Mm-mm.
It won't reach. Oh, yeah, it will. Oh, fuck. Fucked it up.
Fuck I'm just it. Trying to think how to do it. I used to know.
Look at that. No, you can't, like. Bloody hell. I hate it when the TV does that. One shot at it and that's it.
I'm just trying to figure out how you do it.
I bet you don't start from the top, because every time I started from the top, I've never done it.
Oh. Oh my god.
That is so fiddly. Wait a minute. Oh, I thought he had it then. Look at that, he almost had it. Look. He almost had it. I just missed one.
Start to see things when you're tired.
That is just weird, that.
Yeah.
Let me see if I can do... What's that red light?
Oh, it's coming from your system. It's coming.
Next door. I can't get in.
No,
She looks massive, but she's better than you.
That's not short. Yeah, if everyone's wondering what's going on, my cat's literally just walked up to me while I'm sat on the floor and just come and lay on my chest. Bless.
God, Ziff. What?
Did you take his car and crash?
I don't even know what happened. What? Look at the fire extinguisher. What the fuck? And why did I do that? All oh, right. Who is she? sake. That don't make any fucking sense. Whoa, what the fuck? Why can I still hear the... Fucking weird. Oh, okay. You can't go back that way. What?
Oh, you can't go back the other way because obviously it puts the case back, doesn't it? Leo, can I have my drink, please? Thank you. I want my drink, but I just wanted to leave her here as well.
Fucking game is weird.
Ow. Go on. You've got your claw right in your mouth. Go on. Hoping don't get rid of it now.
I don't know what I'm meant to do with that. Why does the toilet lead back? Why does that toilet door lead to that one? That's weird. Tell you what, it's a fucking weird map. Oh. Okay. What the fuck?
Help! 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 Help!
How the fuck did I do that?
Help! Help! Help!
More than
All right, so when you use the tape, you can use the tape on these. You can't choose which tape. You can't choose which tape. Oh my god. I don't know which way I'm gonna go here. I don't get it. I don't get it because there's no items. I mean, yeah, fair enough if they were, but. Ah. A tape recorder. There's an empty tape inside. Okay. Can you play the tape? Can you fuck? But I bet you can play it on this.
Yeah.
It's now recording all the sound from the videotape player.
Oh, that means you can go play the video again, I think.
Wow, I have no fucking idea. Wait a minute. I can't use the axe as a fucking weapon. Yes, my phone told me that there wasn't any messages. That's weird.
Thunder.
Just saved it a sec.
No, I heard thunder.
What for? Oh no, not again.
Can I hear that?
Huh?
Can I hear that?
No.
Can you put your headphones on? Oh no.
I'm gonna have to get something to eat in a minute. God, what am I doing on this? What the fuck?
You hurt one of them people, so she's just tied you up to the wall. Oops.
That's fucking sick. But what she's doing as well, cause fucking she's categorizing the wounds. That's fucking sick. So I suppose that's death.
Okay, yeah, I think the game finished because you died.
It said it was,
Did say befriend her.
It said there was different, there was different ways of dying. No, like, there was like different endings or something. There was like loads and loads of different endings and that was one of them.
Oh my.
Wow. Okay, that was like fucking bizarre. It can play it again and again because it's like so many different endings, isn't it?
Oh my god.
But yeah.
Okay. Uncanny Valley.
Yeah, I mean, fucking hell. I might actually try it again at one point on YouTube or on here, but about six people joined, turned up and just watched and just lurked in the background, so whatever. Video stays on for 7 days, guys. I think that's what it is on Switch, and it gets deleted at the end. So make sure to check it out and give us a follow on this. This is like a secondary thing. So check out my YouTube channel. I think I may have the link. I'm not quite sure. Weird. I'm that side gamer, so.